Stay where you are. The long-awaited tag team battle is coming up next.
Finally!
It will be the Disciples of Darkness against the Family.
Oh, my!
ladies and gentlemen, and thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Michael Cole alongside Jerry the King Lawler here at Ringside. And King, tonight should be extremely exciting.
Well, you said it, Cole. It looks like we don't have to wait long for the action to start either. Let's go.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. He's inflicting some serious pain here. I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie. He's wild in there.
He's taking some offense. Well, he knew this was going to be a fight heading into this one.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
Well said, John. And now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match. His neck and back and shoulders driven right into the ground. And that was a huge counter.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. Heading into this match, he and his partner look extremely confident.
My girl, we're going to see what this guy is made of.
It's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
Executed perfectly. This is going to be big, one way or another.
No kidding. He sees it.
Ah! What makes a man even want to take a gamble like that, King?
How should I know? I'm scared of heights.
A knockdown, drag out ball, complete with a big stop.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out arms.
He's looking a little off balance. He's always up for a challenge, and tonight is going to call.
This is where we find out exactly what this guy.
Yeah, but at some point, one of these guys is going to pull ahead, and that might just be what we're looking at here.
And he escapes with a kick out.
You know, it's hard to believe, but looks like he still has some gas left in his tank.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
This guy's just getting worn out. Oh, out of nowhere. Nice reversal.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempted offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed. I don't like how slow he is to react right now.
We got a cover. Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
Right.
We got a cover.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. He anticipated that move perfectly. Oh, that might have broken his jaw.
Someone really should check on me. A maneuver like that takes your career and it just flashes it before your very eyes.
Yeah, that wouldn't be a very long flash for you, Cole, but this guy's in trouble. There it is!
Just take a look. I know it looks like grandstanding, and it is to a degree. It can also take your opponent right out of their game plan.
Yeah, and his opponent's really hurting now. Well,
we got a cover. I'm a bit surprised that we saw a pin attempt here, King. I don't think he's done nearly enough to get the 1-2-3.
Oh, I absolutely agree. Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight.
I tell you, these guys are in the best shape I've ever seen them in. Strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Great reversal. Here he comes. Now this is a comeback. And listen to this crowd. He's in full-on attack mode now.
I have this maneuver that works from that top turn.
Look out below. Hey, from the top row.
We got a cover.
One, two.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here. He was one step ahead on that one.
Not going to win many matches with that move.
Hey, he's going to win again. Submission, this might be it.
The end may be near, folks. This is not where he wants to be at this point in this tag team match.
Hold on. You have to think one of these times he goes for his...
He got the job done. This one's over.
Beach. We have singles action coming up next.
This is going to be good.
We have one of our breakout talents versus a formidable opponent.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
tie-up they go, but who's going to end up with the upper hand?
Well, I think it's too difficult to tell, even from this angle.
He just planted him with a DDT. I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move. Executed that maneuver. Oh, that was a hard shot. What a strike. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
He's got the neck. And there's the triangle hold. Watch it. And he powers out.
And his attention is now focused on that arm. Oh, wow. He used his body as a weapon there.
Defensive here. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
But it's important to know that the match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Good points is about as even as it could get at this point.
He's starting to stagger a bit. He looks to be a little surprised.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even.
There's a lot of truth in that statement, especially when referring to this guy, John. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
He's talking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there. Heads up!
Here's a cover. He's going for it all.
Hit. Look at this head tackle.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here. Uh-oh, big move coming.
Two.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real.
Two.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Avoids the impact there. He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Out here, King, you can use this whole ringside area as a weapon. And he escapes the hold.
This is one of the best.
Oh, what a counter.
He was able to reverse that.
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here.
That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle.
Trying to humiliate your opponent. There's no place for that here.
Well, man, he's going off here. I don't know if this is by design or behind.
Yeah, I think he's stuck on the repeat button.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, my God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here. As a damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. He's looking a little hurry here. He doesn't absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
You know, being a wrestling god, I don't necessarily know what it feels like to execute your finisher twice and not be declared the winner. But I imagine it can't be pleasant.
Well, this one's not going to be easy, Cole. It's going to take a great deal of perseverance to be victorious here. Perseverance means, don't you? Stay down. Here we go. This could be it.
Will this be it?
I think he's got it.
Possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone. Oh, wait, nice reverse. Hey, he's going for it again.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you, wait a minute, refusing to give in there. Your determination. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Look at this.
And this has to be at zero.
You know, given how many times he's gone to his finisher, you'd think he'd be in better shape right here.
Guys, if I'm him, I'm putting my finisher on ice. Clearly hasn't been working for him here tonight.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
At this point, you think he'd have that move well scouted.
This could end it in a hurry.
Can he score the pin?
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
When this guy's on, look out.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
And that was a huge counter.
For more than 20 years, Monday night has been the premier night in all of sports entertainment. And you can bet tonight will surely live up to standards. Second time ropes here. He's going to have something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Oh, out of nowhere. This might not end well. Whoa!
He can do it.
I think he's got it.
Next, I expect things to get completely out of control.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date, taking on some tough competition. We get paid for this.
In an instant,
could get real.
It's out here. There are no countouts.
Get all over this arena for as long as they want to.
To the ring.
You know, they want, Cole. Yeah,
it's, I don't think they can count to 10.
Uh-oh. Things could get real interesting out here.
It's always interesting when they battle outside the ring. A textbook maneuver there. Paying attention to the back now. Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
pressure on that arm with the figure four maneuver.
Oh, man, I tell you, I can't stand a figure. Granted, hope.
Well, well, that's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind often.
We're looking at a type that has altered the path of an entire career.
Yeah, something's got for this guy quick.
That's a first. What a move. At least sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
He's on the defensive here. This could be the start of an ugly spiral if he's not careful.
Come on. If he can't, he's in the wrong profession.
Well, it's hard to argue that.
Here's a cover. He's got plenty in his tank.
You're right. He kicked out with ease.
He's delivering old-fashioned kicking right here. Here's a cover. And a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
Right, this guy's resilient. He's not even beat down yet.
Best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Very, very painful hold here. What's he gonna do? Great hide.
Fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
Sick reversal. He was able to reverse that. Step ahead on that one.
Going for it all here. Cover.
Two.
And an easy kick out breaks up the referee's count.
What a reversal.
My guy's been through. Whoa. We got to go up next. It's a kick out.
Nice.
There's guy down. Simply remind that he's here.
He went into that one.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
He's trying to fight back here. Can he do it?
He's struggling a bit here.
He's clawing his way back into this match.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
This is it. Here he goes.
A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. He saw that one coming.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. You have to wonder what's going through these guys.
Wait a minute.
Hoping to end it here.
I hope so, too.
Two. It's all over. That's the
Be ready for anything. We have a triple threat coming right up.
I'm ready.
We have a real fan favorite
against two of WWE's toughest competitors.
This entire arena might implode.
everybody, and thank you for being part of what promises to be an amazing night. I'm Michael Cole, joined as always by the King himself. He's a Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
Well, enough about me, Michael. Let's talk about you. What do you think of me? This one's gonna be great.
Oh, what a brutal shot.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Wow, what beautiful teamwork by these two.
After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future.
Starting to feel it here.
This is a dangerous spot for him to be here in this triple threat match.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
I couldn't have said it better myself, which is a little scary considering it came from your mouth, JBL.
I don't want to know what that feels like.
Yeah, well, I've felt it before, and you're right, you don't want to know.
Adding insult to potential injury there. And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. He whiffed that one. Oh!
He looks a bit off his game here. He can't rest on his laurels here. There are two other guys in there that want this match just as much as he does.
Here's the deal with this guy. You can knock him around all you like, but he's just gonna keep getting up and coming back at you.
Well said, John, and now is the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Uh-oh, trying to put it away. Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
And escaping to the outside, a veteran move to avoid the pinfall.
I don't know if that's a veteran move or cowardice. He was able to reverse that.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
We got a cover.
No, a kick out. Ooh, that was close. Very close. Sure, if he knows where he is right now. He's showing no signs of letting up.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Nope.
We got a cover.
One, two. And he reversed it. Good move there. Are we gonna see it?
That can't be enough, can it?
I don't think so.
He is slowly getting dissected.
There's the suplex.
That was nice. Oh, this isn't over yet. Look at him go.
Trying to get under his opponent.
Talk about having a reserve in the fuel tank.
When this guy's on, look out. Check that out. We are first here this evening.
What a move! What a smart move!
We may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough. What a counter!
He's stumbling some now. We're all gonna find out what he's made of here in this triple threat match.
Well, these guys have been so tightly matched up until now, but this might be where that finally starts to change.
Guys, I've lost count of how many finishers this guy's gone for. Eventually, it might be time to try something else. I think he's through playing around. He saw that one coming. Look at this. This could be it.
A
win here in this triple threat match can go a long way in solidifying yourself as a serious...
Hey, Cole, this could do it!
I think so!
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Two! And he dodges that one. Not this! He's looking at it again.
We got a cover.
One. Two.
Look out. There's a target on that back. He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring. Ooh, a little sharpening going on here. Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
He lands the strike with great accuracy.
Look at the eyes.
Wow, King, I didn't think we would see this. Talk about defying the odds. The roof's gonna blow off this place. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
What in the, I can't believe that was only two. How do you kick out of that one? How?
I don't know. What does it take to keep him down? You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank. Not this. He's looking at it again.
Can he score the pin?
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
The cover, and this one's history. What a win. It's a battle where the participants will need to know where they are at all times. It'll be power and glory against the Alliance.
I don't know if it can get any more heated than this.
guys out here.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. Elbow smash.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure. Unleashing it for the second time now. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. And he brings the action back inside the ring.
This has gone way past the point of insults and gone right to humiliation.
That's right. That was humiliating.
Interesting move here, taking the match to the outside.
Interesting and dangerous.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring. Oh, what a shot.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. And you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
Don't worry about this guy, Michael. It's going to take a lot more to keep him down.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
Did you hear that? What impact? He's starting to feel it here. This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
Destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
And these guys are throwing bombs, all the stops.
Boy, I've never seen him do that before. That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
I think this man means business. He's setting up.
What a counter that was. And he reversed it. Good move there. Whoa, don't get up.
He's not looking like himself here. Headed into this match, he and his partner look extremely confident.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it can.
A quick pin. Can he do it?
Maybe. He's on his heels. You can bet this is not how he drew this one up.
Well, these guys aren't giving an inch. But at some point, one of them got to start pulling away, which is what we might be seeing right now.
Shoulders down. Thank you.
hold on.
And he makes the tag.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
And there's a tag.
Oh, look at this.
A bit off his game here, and you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
Come on, if he can't withstand this, he's in the wrong profession.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
What a counter. Oh, look at the emotion. He's got him.
Injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
He's taking a lot of punishment. If it continues, it could eventually affect his vision.
Yeah, already seeing stars. He's showing no signs of letting up.
And he gets the tag.
The body's taking some abuse here. We got a cover. I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Brutal and very, very painful for these guys.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Look at that. He's busted one.
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I don't know what a counter that was. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Just a fit. We got a cover.
What a match.
Look at this. Somehow he's still going.
Unless this thing turns around here, this tag team match is all but over.
I expected a lot more from him here tonight.
Well, he used his finisher once over. I think now might be a good time to go back to it.
Choosing to watch WWE on this Monday night. We promise to bring you a great night of action. He can pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. He gets out of trouble there.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. Oh, he was able to reverse and get out of that. He's in a world of trouble. Much more of this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue.
This is not where he wants to be at this point in this tag team match.
You said it, Michael. This is absolutely not where he wants to be.
Here we go for the win.
Think they got him.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
Going for the big one.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
This is a wreck. Looking like an uncaged animal.
Oh, yeah. He's wild in there. Oh, this isn't good.
Oh, my. Someone's getting a taste of their own finishing moves.
Man, oh, man. Why would they do that? He's too busy bragging and boasting that battle in this matchup.
When he's the most dangerous.
Oh!
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything. Whoa! Don't get up!
Two!
He's showing no signs of letting up.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
They're not holding anything back, and I love it.
A knockdown drag out brawl, complete with a big stop.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
There he goes again.
And again. And again.
And again. Man, oh, man, did he take a swing with that one.
Right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're...
Got inaccurate about that attempt at offense.
You're being too kind. People would use other words to describe this witness.
The tag is...
From what we've seen and heard tonight, must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention.
He knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold.
He's trying to escape, but the more he bends, the closer
to the escape hold. Now, come off at the last second.
Oh, that's got to hurt.
I think there are two teams I'd rather see square off against each other right now.
He's on the defensive rather than continue,
but he might want to tag out.
He's got him down, Cole. Is this it?
This is what makes him one of the... And he fails to connect time.
Man, that's all right. Feel the breeze all the way over here. Nowhere.
He gets out of trouble.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from Iowa.
I kind of love it.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Boy, this has just been pandemonium.
No kidding. Twice.
Nice reverse. reversal. Dead shot to the spine and back.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big. Talk about having a reserve in the fuel tank.
Message for the WWE locker room here.
Not this. He's got to, will this be it?
Oh, he's got to do whatever he can.
Break this hold.
That's one less superstar to deal with. He anticipated that move perfectly.
This is dangerous.
And the electric chair hoping to escape before it's too late.
Yeah, when you hit the ground on that one, it's over.
What a reversal.
I can't believe everything that's transpired this far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
Submission hold. Will this do it?
Oh, man. Does that look painful?
This is serious gut check time.
And that's it. This one's over.
Thank you.
singles action is up next. You're not going to want to miss this.
Nor my commentary.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date in a match that is sure to not disappoint.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
Back of his head. That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Now that's the type of move that sends a message to an opponent.
Yeah, and that's a message you don't want to receive.
Oh, I think this man means business. I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Oh, and he eats the canvas.
And the strike connects.
Hey, so effective.
He's starting to feel it here. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point. Oh, he's in trouble now.
Butt kicking right here. That back is in dire straits right now.
Look out, look out. This could be it.
He's looking to create some separation here. To the floor.
He's starting to stagger a bit, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Whoa! Whoa!
Is. Hoping to end it early.
Here's hoping.
Looking to steal one there, perhaps.
Yeah, I think it's.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
Great one-on-one action here. It doesn't get much better than this. Keep your eye on this one.
Yeah, this should be good.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Oh, my gosh! Look at this! This could do it!
Maybe. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
You can't teach heart. Believe me, when I tell you, this guy is filled with it.
Showing no signs of letting up.
Going for the big one.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
What a counter. Nice reversal.
He gets out of trouble there.
Shoulders down, is it enough?
This may be it. He's not done fighting yet. Wow, what a display of heart and determination. He looks absolutely unstoppable here.
He's getting roughed up pretty bad here. This could be the end of him at any moment right now.
And by now, you would have expected one of these guys to take control of this match, but it really hasn't happened yet.
And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
He kicks out. Oh, nicely done.
Yeah, real nicely done. I can't believe he's in this.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Hey, he's going for it again.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
He was able to reverse that. Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike. Whoa!
He's measuring. He can do it here.
I think he's got it.
One, two.
Well, he's out. He kicked out. He kicked out. I can't believe it.
Oh, my gosh. I'm in shock.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
He's looking to put his opponent away right here.
A knockdown drag out brawl complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're putting stops.
He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
He's got some fight left in him.
You know, you can never count this guy out, Cole.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Expanding the repertoire with that move.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Whoa! Don't get up.
The cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got him. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Are as dominant as this guy.
Whoa!
He's measuring.
Man, he's after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously wrong there.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, looking to make a statement here.
Missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot. Look at that. He's bleeding like a pig.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Oh, out of nowhere.
With a move like that, your career could be over just like that.
No kidding. This is serious. Come on, ref. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face.
A knockdown drag-out brawl complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. Not this.
He's looking at it again.
Wow, here we see it from this angle. Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so. Two. This with a kick out.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
Really showing new for Antoine.
That's cool. I like new stuff. And a blow.
Look at this. There's absolutely no wasted motion in this attack.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Uh-oh,
The back of the head just bounced off the mat with that slam.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Wow, he's still down after that.
Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Honey, missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Watch it! Oh, lights out!
Good grief! I understand proving a point, but this might be going a bit too far. Even for me.
Shoulders down, this could be it.
Count, ref, count!
Dug down deep and gets
it. Barely at 2.5. What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him give.
Oh, my gosh!
And once more, momentum changes course.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
He's looking to put his opponent away right here!
As the ref noticed, he was on the ropes.
Look at this. He's just barely moving to his feet.
He saw that one coming.
Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
He's begging for it.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
Can he score the pin?
Action coming up next.
I'm looking forward to it.
We have one of our breakout talents
in a match I am sure we will not soon forget.
Oh man, I can't wait to see these two go at it.
and he collides into the turnbuckles.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
A well-placed strike. I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. Vicious neck breaker. That's making impact. Suplex, see what kind of response we get.
Yeah, I'm telling you, that suplex was perfect.
Superstars are as dominant as this guy. He's playing old-fashioned. What a counter.
Face
mask.
I don't know how he's going to get out of the Anaconda Bite. Oh, my God, with malicious intent. He's in full-on attack mode now. Oh, trying to...
Look at those eyes.
I think he's through playing around. Get the shoulders down, Cole.
This could be it.
Two.
And the shoulders up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. I can't believe it. He just won't go away. There. He anticipated that move perfectly. Wait a minute. It's not over yet. He's still got some fight left. Oh, wow. Here he comes. Now, this is a comeback. And listen to this crowd.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
This is it.
No way. He never even saw it. I mean, this is crazy.
How do you miss something like that? Uh-oh. Big coming.
Trying to put him away.
He's adding insult to injury by using that move against his opponent.
Oh, man. This may not end well.
And he breaks the cover, forcing him to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done. Oh, there is Span tonight. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
And he fails anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious.
What a move. This is it.
He can do it here.
I think he's got it.
display of heart and determination. Nice reversal there.
Nearly driven through the mat.
He's setting it up.
Look at the eyes. Oh, look at this. He's hurt. He's hurt bad.
He may very well be on dream.
Talk about having a reserve in the fuel tank.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. He's got the ropes, and the pin is broken.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quit in them tonight.
When this guy's on, look out.
What a counter that was. Reversal.
And now he goes for it a second time.
He saw that one coming.
Certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. One, two. I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
I'm with you, Chang. I don't know if anybody could have. Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
Oh, man, is he fired up. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Sure. This could
do it.
Maybe it.
One, two.